G'day guys, hope you're all fabulous. Anywho, today we're going to do a makeup tribute to Chadwick Boseman. And we all know, unfortunately, he passed away from cancer at the age of 43, quite tragic really. Such a great character, he real tough cookie that one. Anyway, we're going to do a makeup that you would have been nice to see on his film set, but hey, I'm just dreaming. And we've got this awesome palette we're going to play with today. I haven't used it yet, but check out the colours. Make any girl's dreams come true. They're all bright matte colours, no shimmer in there. So I'm just going to use bright matte colours today. Praying this palette has great pigment because those colors are fabulous. And there are some palettes out there that are real crappy. And you would put the color on your eye and dab it away and it's just washed out color. And you're like, why doesn't my color on my eye look like it does in the palette? It's frustrating and it costs money. So this is from Beauty Bay. So I'm hoping it's got really good pigment and it's gonna show up. And we're gonna have a party on our face, something like that. Right, let's have fun with it. Let's get started. I don't know what I'm doing.